Happy Thursday. Welcome to chapel. Let's start with a prayer, and so will you bow your heads with us. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the wonderful opportunity to let us come to you today and sing praises to you. We have so much to be thankful for. There are not enough words for us to show you our gratitude. Please allow us to worship you full-heartedly and without shame. Allow the Holy Spirit to move through us as we come together to worship. Thank you for Unity Christian and all the students and staff, and for the opportunity to come together in this faculty to praise you. Amen.
We ask God to come into our hearts and rule over our lives, and he delivers. He never fails us. Therefore, let us be grateful for receiving a kingdom and cannot be shaken. And thus, let us offer to God acceptable worship with reverence and awe. Will you stand and sing with us?
Prayed 365 times in the Bible so that we can have a daily reminder. No matter where we are in our faith lives and journeys, we have an amazing opportunity to bring our sorrows and trade them for joys.
heart extols the Lord and blesses his name forever. He has won my heart, captured my mind, and has bound them together. He has defeated me in my rebellion, conquered me in my sin. He has worshiped, welcomed me into his presence, completely inviting me in. He has made himself the object of my sight, filling me with his mercies in the morning, drowning me with his grace in the night.
In all things, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.
Thank you.
and broken, we will still confide and trust in you because you drown us in floods of mercy and you have truly remarkable grace. We know that you have overcome this world and reign above all things. You are greatly to be praised and to be feared above all else. You are wonderful and so much greater than anyone can understand. Help us to praise and honor you in everything we do.
You are dismissed.